Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to discuss washers. Let's get started. So we have here two different types of sizing for washers. All four of these washers are half-inch ID inside diameters. However, you will see that this is a USS, this one here is a USS flat washer, and this one here is an SAE flat washer. So you can see when I put the holes over each other, you can see the inside diameters are the same. However, the USS is a lot larger on the OD, the outside diameter. So that'll give you, and these are standard flat washers. So if you order an SAE flat washer, you're going to get this one, the smaller one. And this is a larger, which is the USS outside diameter. That's in standard zinc. Then I also have in yellow zinc, the same thing, which are basically grade 8 flat washers. Same thing you can see here where you have an SAE versus a USS right here. This is the SAE grade 8, or what they call grade C in flat washers, which is equal to a grade 8. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.